morning to everybody and welcome, really warm welcome. And this is an event, long time due actually. And thanks for all the participants today and especially for the speakers and the panelists that are contributing your knowledge and your time together.
I'm really glad to have the opportunity to attend the Schneider Innovation Summit. I think it's so timely that it's taking place now. So this gives us an opportunity to get together to hear from experts on how we can actually take action on advancing net zero.
In particular, what I like is hearing about providing data center as a service, because customers are moving from a CapEx model increasingly to an OpEx model. So I think creating value for customers, that is what we want to see, and also showing that Schneider understands our operational needs and our business needs as well.
This is really exciting time for the building world. More and more is demanded of what is needed, especially post-pandemic. And we are all cracking our heads to do the best we can for meeting customers' requirements. Having Schneider to organize this, showcasing what of some of the things that have been done, it's very good, and hope that this will push us towards doing better.
This event shows that the participant is very interested in net zero. I hope that this event, with all the speakers sharing, can help all the owners to able to achieve net zero by 2030 or even earlier.
So sustainability is a very key point in terms of quality. So when there's a quality, then sustainability, definitely we can achieve it. So in point of Makino, we are seeing that sustainability is very, very important to grow the business.
It's good to see Schneider Electric being at the forefront of the sustainability journey that is really helping us, people like Hertran, meeting the customer targets, the aggressive targets on sustainability and achieving net zero targets over the next 10 to 15 years. So thanks for having us, fantastic event. Looking forward to the next one.